She decided to die at the hands of someone she loved, to protect the hidden leaf. No matter what words you say, to me, the you who could not protect Rin is an imposter. To me, Rin is someone not meant to die. So the dead Rin is also an imposter. Rin is only Rin alive. The shinobi system, the village, shinobi themselves, they created these circumstances. What caused me to despair is this world itself, this counterfeit world. Look at me. There's nothing in my heart. I don't feel pain any longer.